didn't really know about it at first.
Okay.
And I just heard my friend had two friends visit him, flying down from a different state to come see it. And I started looking into it, and I started hearing more about it, and I thought it was really interesting.
Okay.
And I agree with a lot of the points that people want. It's something that needs to be done, and they kind of need to open everyone's eyes and show that all the people aren't going to just sit, stand by anymore.
Yeah.
It's a good first step.
Okay. Okay.
Well, I guess what brought me, I found out about it day two, but it didn't even come out until day four. This is just stuff I preach all the time, stuff I talk about all the time, and unlike a lot of people, you know, I want to support what I talk about all the time.
Gotcha.
That's why I'm here.
No, that's a good point. What do you think is wrong with the system?
I'd say that lack of understanding of the system is a big part of what's wrong with it. The fact that they're able to create this, you know, this game that they make their own rules, they regulate themselves pretty much. You know, there are a lot of players in Wall Street go hand in hand with government, whether it be, you know, via financing campaigns, etc. I just feel like money is power now, and that's
not. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. How has the system failed you or a loved one?
It's failed me or a loved one? I think in some way you could say that, well, obviously it's not really fair. Like for me personally, I work in healthcare. I do nerve testing. But still, I don't have health insurance for myself.
Mm.
And my company is constantly hiring more people and then sending other people with lower pay to work so that I can't work. So it's hard for me to pay my bills. I can't afford health insurance for myself. I can't get Medicaid because of how much money I make. But also with the bills, I really don't have any money for myself. I still live at my parents' house.
Mm. Gotcha. And yourself?
My family's been broke for life. My parents have worked, you know, multiple minimum wage jobs at a time, you know. My mom took 20 years to go through school, working full-time, multiple jobs, raising five kids. We've been homeless. I had health insurance. You know, I'm lucky to be on the broke end of the spectrum, so I qualify, you know, for certain things like Medicaid, which I just qualified for, I just got it. But yeah, you know, there's, what about the people in the middle? Like, I guess, you know, while it sucks to have been homeless, while it sucks to not have money for health insurance, or parents with health insurance, I don't know what I would do if I was in the middle of the spectrum and didn't qualify for state aid.
Right.
No, I still had to do this.
Okay. What would you like to see happen from Occupy Wall Street?
I don't know. I want change. I hope this leads to change. I feel like this is the best chance we have. This is the best opportunity for change we've had in several years. And I don't know. I feel like it's something I can't pass up.
You again? Just like you said, change. Of course, I don't expect it to make anything happen like that. But I wanted to raise awareness to people and see and maybe clarify to people that this isn't just a hippie movement, that it's people out here peacefully working towards something real that'll benefit everyone as a whole. So that's pretty much my whole thing that I wanted to raise awareness and hopefully the world will work from there and move forward.
Okay. And do you have any final thoughts?
Final thoughts? That's the hard part. I always wanted to go out and see the people expressing their thoughts, and I think this is a really good venue. Everyone's here showing their own issues that they have with the system and what's wrong with it.
Yeah.
Everyone's just coming together, and I think it's a good thing. And I think it should keep expanding.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
I feel like a lot of the criticism has been the lack of a clear focus.
Yeah.
But I feel like nothing like this has happened in my lifetime, or you know, most people around my age lifetime.
Yeah.
And I just feel like rather than criticize something, at least people are doing something.
Right.
And you know, there's power in numbers. We are, you know, the minority owns the majority of the money, and you know, we're all affected by it. So,
okay. Great. Well, thank you.